should go back to picking pockets in Windhelm. Easy money. There's a chance of an accident.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
She was real surprised when I pulled that knife from my boot.
This rain will stop eventually. Always does.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Happened so fast. One minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed. No, I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left. That's okay. We'll find a way to get by. Safe travels.
rather
unfriendly travel. Your advice is the same.
You have a potion you can spare. Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Thank you. Please hurry.
Better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
Thank you.
You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Surprise when I pulled that knife off.
I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath.
Despite told the foul beings that they listened.
One more bottle. Maybe a second one will get to sleep.
He's got your eyes, she said.
Someday, get myself a place on the mainland.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent. My last patron was killed trying to tackle an entire
fort. Kill for a decent reward, indeed. Not fair, but they always take the good stuff.
hair of gold, all of fair. She called me boy.
Warlocks practice all sorts of foul sorcery.
In the Raven,
we should proceed with caution.
Listen. Oh no, he had to fight back.
Come on.
it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Practice all sorts of foul sorcery. We should proceed with caution.
Hail the need. Hail the need. The Orientus sail the need. Second one, get to sleep.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Son, if it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Right behind you.
Right of way. Right of way.
Anything else?
Whoa.
Warlocks practice all sorts of foul sorcery. We should proceed with caution.
Go.
What's our next move?
What did you need?
Lead on!
Hail in me.
Did you
still want me to help me you or not? It's the only advice.
Lead on!
What did you need? What did you need?
Right away.
Thank you. of the high seas. Instead of stopping the cesspit of an island.
Thank you.
We should proceed.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Another letter from Rallus. He's starting to scare me a little. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Raven Rock of Freyna.
At least something good came out of that trip to Sarthol.
Oh, good. Filthy fuck. But when I see him...
Sorry. Nothing.
My trap.
What was it?
Come on.
you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Sorry. Nothing.
My last patron is closed. Might attack an entire fort with bandits alone.
Kill for a decent pot of mead. Not fair, but they always take the good stuff. Prison. Rather die of the ash.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent. My last patron was killed trying to tackle an entire fort of bandits alone.
No girl with hair of gold, call the
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Right behind.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Lead on.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
What's our next? If it'll help us get moving quicker.
Sure.
Right behind you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Kill for a decent deed. Not fair, but they always take the good stuff.
You want something or not? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Come back and see us.
Almost got enough. Just need one good haul.
So, this...
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Remember to give at the temple.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that. Support Ulfric or die trying. There's nothing in between.
Please, keep that magic away from me.
That spell. Take a look. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
See ya.
Oh.
So, can I interest you in... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Bearcy will be the death. You keep your distance with that magic.
Anything for us?
If you're looking for conversation, the flock it is place.
Need something? Change it. I do not practice my art for very well. Yes. Make it quick. Change it. I do not practice my art for free. Very well. Tell me what you desire.
She was
beauty,
love
or hideous before. Nothing is beyond
exactly
my skill.
Do you mind swinging that somewhere else?
Stuff.
I'm not here to hold your hand. Figure this one out for yourself.
I'm busy. Don't you have something to do?
I ain't going back to prison. Rather darn the ash.
Take you to where do you want to go? Good. Carriage is the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Morning. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
I lived in the Grey Quarter of Windham. Bitter dunder. Let's be done here quickly.
off me bounty this time.